tonight after the assassination attempt in my community in Florida. There were multiple gunshot rounds that were heard. And I just thought of where we are headed and prayed that temperature will be lowered and that people will see that we are at the edge of unsustainability and how spiritually, coming from a person that speaks about the spiritual operating system and how it's about sustainability and how everything we do is either headed for infinite sustainability or unsustainability.